Hey everyone, I'm Eric Rothschild and this is Rural Green, back in our Brooklyn kitchen for our How to Green Your Kitchen series. Today I want to talk about cookware, and specifically the new non-stick cookware that's been coming out in the past couple years. The coatings that are used on those, from what I understand, aren't the healthiest things in the world to use, especially if you let the coatings burn or you scratch them, might not be the greatest thing to ingest them. That's just what I hear, I'm not the expert. But saying that, I want to give you an alternative. It's called the natural non-stick cast iron. This is a cast iron Dutch oven. I've had it maybe a year. We did a whole thing on Garden Fork about how to season cast iron, and it really does work. If you just take a little bit of care with this, it's great. Inexpensive and non-stick, and it's even heat, and they feel great. You can put them in the stove, you can put them in the oven. You know, the other chemical non-stick, you can't put it in the oven, it's a bad thing. Anyway, you get the point. Take these, cook what you want in it, scrub it out with just water. You could use some salt as an abrasive, and a scrubbing pad that doesn't have any soap on it. I have one that says cast iron only, so certain people don't use it. But don't get any soap on that one. Just scrub it out, oil it, heat it up, oil it, wipe the oil out, and you're good to go for the next time. All right? Cast iron, the natural non-stick. Sounds like a ad term there. Alright, so come to the greenhouse, tell me what you think. green-house.tv. It's our viewer forum. People hang out there, they post pictures, videos, stuff like that. Alright, make it a great day. I'll see you.